right, well now we're gonna go over to Washington, D.C., and we are gonna meet a cute little kitty named Rascal, but I bet he's not a rascal. Look at that face. And he is joined with Danny from the Humane Rescue Alliance. Oh my goodness, look, he's a four-leaf clover. So whoever adopts Rascal is gonna be one lucky person. Hi, Danny, how are you?
Hi, I'm doing good, thanks. Thanks for having us.
Of course, tell me about Rascal. He looks so sweet. Of course, the camera turns on and he's like, what am I doing here?
Exactly. Rascal is so handsome, so sweet. He came to the Humane Rescue Alliance a couple weeks ago, and we are just so surprised that he is still here. We cannot believe it. He is absolutely handsome. He's about 2 years old, and he has a ton of energy. He loves to play. He is really just would make an incredible pet for any family, and we are just so in love with him here at the Humane Rescue Alliance.
Oh, I can tell he likes playing with his toy right there.
Yeah, he does.
That is so cute, and I know that he likes to curl up on people when he gets comfortable and cozy with them, and a lot of people think cats are like dogs. They're not. They show their affection differently, but a lot of it is very, they like to curl up on you. They like to headbutt you. That's how they show their love, and they really are affectionate animals, as I can see right there.
Absolutely. They are so sweet, so loving, and he is purring up a storm right now. He's just really a fantastic cat, and we're just so excited to get him into a home.
Oh, well, thank you so much for keeping him safe until we find that forever home. And if anybody is interested in more of Rascal, they can go to humanerescuealliance.org. Again, that's in Washington, D.C., or head to your local rescue or shelter. I was just at mine the other day, and there are so many beautiful cats and kittens that are waiting for their adoption ever after. So please head on over there and find one that completes your family.
Thank you, Larissa. That little rascal's adorable. Meanwhile,